Education shapes not only our minds, but also our values and identities. Philosophers like John Dewey emphasize the importance of experiential learning, arguing that education should be a process of engaging with the world rather than merely absorbing facts. This idea reminds us that knowledge isn't static, it's a dynamic journey where curiosity fuels growth. Think about your own experiences. Have you learned more from textbooks or real-life challenges? Socrates championed critical thinking, urging us to question assumptions and seek deeper truths. He believed that true education fosters wisdom rather than mere information retention. In today's fast-paced world, this philosophy is crucial. Encouraging adaptability in an ever-changing landscape requires more than rote memorization. It demands a mindset open to exploration and change. Ultimately, embracing education as a lifelong adventure can empower us to become thoughtful contributors to society.